really want to ooh, boys. What's a rice purity test? Do you guys want to do a rice purity test right now?
A few moments later.
Rice purity test. Okay.
Oh, that's a lot. Oh, God, I don't know if I want to do this anymore.
Hold hands romantically. No, I've never done that, actually. Been on a date. Been in a relationship. This is, oh.
Make it a little pink. Let's make it cute pink, huh? There, cute little pink.
Last few ones are weird, so you might want to turn off the screen. Oh, that's fucked. Oh, that's fucked. Absolutely not. Okay, been in a relationship. I have. Dance without leaving room for Jesus. Don't. Oh, guys, I'm sorry. I have. Kissed a non-family. I have. Kissed a non-family member on the lip. I have. French kiss. I have. French kiss in public? I don't know this one, actually. Okay, I have a question. Does it count if it's in a bar? That's public. That's public, yeah. Okay, that's public. Kissed on the neck. Yep. Kissed horizontally. Yeah. Given or received a... Kiss or a kiss on the breast, yeah. Kiss someone below the belt, yeah. Kiss for more than 2 hours, yeah. Played a game involving stripping. This is so embarrassing. Seen or been seen by another person in a sexual context. Gotta bounce. Thank you so much, Mick Spunnington. I really appreciate you checking out the stream. Thank you, thank you. Thank you for coming. I really appreciate that. I would say kissing a family member on the lips is weird, but okay. No. It says someone who's not a family member. A non-family member. It's non-family member. Okay. Maybe I have. While someone else was in the room? I hate this! I hate this! Stop it! Oh wait, no. We're just... What is that? Oh, I fucking know what that is, duh! Yes. Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. Yes. No, actually. Yep. Uh-huh. Yes. Yep. Oh, yeah. No. Yes. No. No. Horse trick.
Really worried not knowing that, considering the rest of the list.
Check it out. So far, we've only got a few no's. We've only got a few no's. I have not used tobacco, actually. Birth control powder. Pop Rocks edition. Ew, what the fuck? Use drugs stronger than... No. Seems hilarious. Use methamphetamines. No, I haven't. Crack cocaine. No. What the fuck is a PCP? Horse tranquilizer. No, I have not used a horse tranquilizer or heroin. No. Been sent to the office of a principal. Okay, listen. I have been sent to the office of a principal. But listen, it's because, okay, listen. Left for a second, came back to cocaine. That's okay. You should come back to me. Please, I miss you. Your family misses you. Okay, thank you. You're welcome, sweetheart. I was sent to the principal's office when I was a child. Okay? When I was a child, because I accidentally, and by accident, I mean it was 100% intentional, I saw this wallpaper that was coming up on the wall. And I don't know, I just had this urge to peel it. And it was considered damage to the school. So I literally peeled like an entire fucking wall of wallpaper off. Aside from that though, I was a really big goody two-shoes. I was a really big goody two-shoes, guys. I was so good to two-shoes. And I think that's why I want to sin a lot. Now, you know what I mean? So yeah, I did mild property damage, and then actually I was chased by the police, but I ran away from them because I was on top of my elementary school. I still live really close to my elementary school. Anyways, I was on top of my elementary school, Just having a gay old time. My friends were smoking. I wasn't, though. This was before I would even smoke marijuana. I was on top of my fucking school's roof, which is like 3 stories high. I was being bad, and the police were chasing after us, and I fucking spranted away, dude. I spranted. Put on disciplinary probation? I've never been suspended. Urinated in public. Who the fuck hasn't urinated in public? Gone skinny dipping. I have. Detention. I was in detention once. I don't remember what for. I was in detention once. Wait, no, I'm thinking of Breakfast Club. I was never in detention. No, was I in detention? I could have sworn I was in detention as a kid. I don't remember. I could have sworn I was in detention. I could have sworn. But I don't remember. I literally do not remember now. So I guess we'll just do no. Gone streaking. What is streaking? Can someone remind me? Running nude? Running around naked. Well, okay, I do this in my fucking yard. Does that count? My yard is... Is it public? Yeah, okay. I guess that counts. Seen a stripper. I actually... Does VR chat count? No, VR chat doesn't count. I can't believe this. I've actually never been to a stripper. Maybe that'll be on my 2022 bucket list. Had the police called on you. Run from the police. Ah! Okay, I guess I did have the police called on me. I guess I did run from the police. I ran from the police. Whatever. That's called streaking. Yeah. Okay, I had the police question. Yeah, I have had the police question. I had the police handcuffed. I am kind of disappointed because I've never been handcuffed. I have never been handcuffed. Male or female stripper, both. I have never been handcuffed in my life. I mean, like, in like a law sense. Trust me, I have been handcuffed in different ways. I have not been arrested. I have not been convicted of a crime or a felony. I have committed an act of vandalism when I was a child. Had sexual I'm sorry, chat, the truth comes out. Guys, the truth comes out. Guys, the truth comes out. I'm kidding, this is a joke. Did I get any of you? Please tell me I got some of you. Did I get some of you? Okay. Here we go. Had sex. Okay, guys, I have. I'm sorry. I have. Had sexual intercourse 3 or more times. I have. More than 10 times. Yes. 4 or more positions. Had sexual intercourse with a stranger or person you met within 24 hours. 24 hours. Was it? Yes, it was. Okay. Motor vehicle. Yes. Outdoor. Yeah. Public. Yes. Sexual intercourse in a swimming pool. Yes. In a bed not belonging to you or your partner. Yes. While you're at your parents. Oh, when they're in the same house with a non-participating party in the same room. In the same room. I don't think so. Join the Mile High Club. No, unfortunately. Participate in a booty call. Yes, I did. I traveled 100 or more miles for the primary purpose of... I don't think so, actually. Someone has for me, but I haven't for them. No. Had sexual intercourse with a partner with a 3 or more age. Try 10. Okay. Virgin. Yes. Don't judge me for this one. Yes. Don't judge me for this one. Yes. I have not actually had an STI. And you know what makes me even sadder? Chat. Chat, this takes a lot for me to fucking confess. I haven't had a threesome in my life. I haven't. Can we get some F's in chat? I haven't. I'm a prude. Shut up! I'm not a prude. Shut up. I'm not a prude. Am I a prude? I think we can solve that for you if you want. No, that's an orgy. Or a gangbang. I'm not saying that's my number one search history on the yellow or orange YouTube, but maybe that's my number one search history. Am I allowed saying this? I'm probably gonna get banned. Guys, I'm sorry. If this is my last stream, I really had a fun time. Anyways, I've not had a threesome. I have not attended an orgy. Had two or more distinct acts of sexual intercourse with two or more people within 24 hours. Yes. Sexual intercourse with five or more. Been photographed or filmed during sexual intercourse. Yeah. Shut up, you're not gonna get me with that fucking phasmophobia, so I'm okay. Had a pregnancy scare. I'm actually infertile. So I used to, but now I'm like, no, it doesn't happen. Impregnated. I have not impregnated someone, actually. I'm very innocent. If I remember, I'm in the 60s. That's cute. That's adorable. Okay. Paid or been paid. Yep. Committed an act of voyeurism. What is that? Can someone tell me what that is?
I don't entirely know.
And the last two, abso-fucking-lutely not. Abso-fucking-lutely not. Watched others. Like, do they know or do they not? Do they know or do they not? Do they know? Depends. Either? You can just act like they don't know. Could be either. Well, it was definitely they knew. Peek at someone going at it. No. Well, I mean, I have actually done that before, but it's because, okay, listen. Okay. I'm not a pervert. I was just curious. No, okay. I was in Mexico, and right across from my hotel room that I was staying at with my best friend, these motherfuckers were going at it, and they did not close the curtains, so everyone could see everything, because it was at night, and they turned on their lights. They wanted people to, it was all adult resort. It was an all adult. Maybe I watched for 7 minutes. I'm just gonna fucking click it. Okay.
Calculate my score.
What's your score? I'm 20% pure. Do you guys still think I'm going to heaven? Can we do a poll? Am I going to heaven? Oh, you guys think I'm going to heaven? Thank you. Oh my god, mommy, daddy, sorry, dad, or kitten, or what do you guys like being called?